Welcome back, everyone on YouTube. This is Tavis Hashir, also known as PolkaMystic405 here. And today, my Let's Play series of Lego 2K Drive Parts. Part 6, I guess. So, I've been playing. Last time I played, story mode. I've been playing Turbo Acre. Last time on Turbo Acres, I beat. Last time I got to raise, get to raise the
Ah, feel that glorious sunshine. I never get sick of it. Which is good, because the sun never seems to move.
It's best not to think about it too hard.
Agreed. Moving on.
The races here are Glazed Overdrive and Drive Through Derby.
Fernando's.
Thank you. kid makes me want to sing. Donut Garden! Donut Garden!
No, folks, Vicky is not singing a popular song by a currently famous music group. There are actual donuts all over the ground.
Those donuts go perfect with the vehicles driven by today's competition. Coffee mugs, fueled by real coffee.
Them and me both.
Drivers say they love the charge they get, but admit to filling up on coffee 2 or 3 times a day.
I know their pain.
Still, all warnings aside, there is currently no plan of giving up on coffee.
And there never will be. I love you, coffee.
Maple Bar. Restart. Hey, Maple. I don't play. Yeah, what's time?
Parker, when I look at today's track, it makes me want to sing.
Thank you. 59 seconds. 1 minute 59 seconds. Pretty good.
Sometimes the cake just don't rise, but you've more than proved your skill. I'll be waiting at the finish line of the Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena with a box of treats just for you, sugar.
I feel like I put on weight just watching that race.
I was looking for a way to inform you of this without offending you.
I was referring to the whole donuts and pastries thing.
Precisely what I too was referring to. I will collect the checkered flag. It brings us that much closer to the Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena.
Fusion here with some exciting entertainment news.
Yes, and one small caveat. You've all heard stories of skeletons.
Those are like people, but made entirely from bones, right?
We always call them bone people.
Well, I have invented what I call skeletons. Mechanical skeletons. Imagine going to the drive-in theater to see a spooky movie and see my lifelike skeleton roaming about like you are inside that movie.
That sounds fun. What was the caveat?
They're attacking basically everything. Cars, people, cats, you name it.
So, can you stop them?
Nope. I'm afraid that ship has sailed. At least they weren't clowns.
Have you ever seen most
wanted? Team Racington to the rescue! Again!
Sit back and enjoy the artistry. Those composite rib cages, those buttery smooth joints, every tooth inlaid by hand.
Hello! You seem to know something about these exceptionally skinny patrons. Can you do me a favor and ask what they would like to order? To feed so many fearsome faces would be a great.
My babies could never digest that junk. Do you know what melted cheese does to a 4-stage gearbox?
Wait. They can't eat, so they're blocking my business and my race? Get them out!
Ah!
as Zadie comes as you are running into them, you're all in good shape.
He's my friend.
Sunrise comes safety.
Town, my friend. Come on over to Drive-Thru Derby, and I'll get you something for here.
News for me, but bad news for the racers, as most of them are about to find out. It's just Nacho Day.
Today's nachos are brought to us by Swerve's.
If you're looking for food that's muy bien,
at a price that'll keep you coming
Fernandez.
Vicky, I am suddenly very...
Come on! Oh, come on! Sweet. There's some. I lost. I don't want to throw it. I don't want to throw my controller.
Thank you.
so heartbeat.
Ah, I see you can race after all. A nice surprise, like a fiery pepper. Take this checkered flag. It is now yours. But can you cook? Ah, that is what I thought. Then I will leave you to defeat Shadow Z. Allow me to prepare the celebratory feast.
While you consume a log-sized burrito, I will compare this checkered flag to the others. Ah, yes. It will most definitely help us get into the Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena.
Not bad, champ. You crushed it in Big Butte County. Now crush it everywhere else.
Yes, you can do it. Don't stop always crushing. Hold on, I'm receiving yet another annoying communication from Dr. Bastro.
I need your help again. I've hidden my secret project in Prospecto Valley and need you to check in on it just to be sure.
Oh no, Dr. Bastro, while extremely vague, definitely asked for our help. So we should really do that. Water here is so blue and sparkly. Oh, we should go for a swim sometime.
I am a robot. Water and I, well, our status is, it's complicated.
Hopefully someday you two can figure it out. I really like water.
That makes one of us. Anyway, the races here are Cat Scratch Freeway and Clover Mines.
Burning back fire. Drive. Max speed. Robot revenge.
Yeah. The crowd. Come on
Invisible. You'll be lovely. Working. I am.
The robots are damaging the generators.
Robots can be applied to virtually any problem. This one is no exception.
Don't you get it? I'm doing this for you, future me.
No, me of the past. You're doing it for you.
Potato, potato.
Abby. My
goodness.
Ignore. Don't hate. I am a part of everything.
Exciting.
Uh-oh! One of the generators exploded!
I feel alive.
I am the
everything.
Brains the friends destroy space robots.
Hey, you're not a flower, so that's progress.
This is your solution? Now I'm a radio.
So, what I'm hearing is you now have a volume knob.
Why skip it?
Robot smashing really put me in the mood for another race.
Me too. And I know a new and exciting place to do it.
No. We don't have to go there.
What's wrong, Clutch? Are you scared?
No. Mr. Fiddles is.
Then cover your eyes, Mr. Fiddles, because we can now fast travel to Hauntsboro. Open your world map. This is Hauntsboro. Heavy on the haunts, light on the burrow. Finding your way there can be tricky because it's often nighttime. And when I say often, I mean always. So let's help find you a garage. There it is, your first garage in Hauntsboro. When you're ready to go to Hauntsboro, just fast travel to that garage.
Nikki, many races save the difficult parts for the end. But with its twisty turns right off the bat, Cat Scratch Freeway breaks all the rules.
Speaking of rules, we interviewed Birdie Backfire earlier, and she had several of her own.
First, we had to sit in a booth.
Then she needed warm milk every hour on the hour.
Finally, she told us we could ask whatever questions we liked, but she would only respond with stories about her cats.
Parker, we learned what these racers are about to find out. It's Birdie's way or the highway.
Incoming communication from Clutch Tower.
Ah, bad news, kid. Just got this thing in the mail. You ever heard of a foreclosure?
Oh, dear. I certainly have.
Yeah. I thought, foreclosure. It's probably something to keep my doors and windows shut, but, oh, brother, it sure ain't. Turns out I'm a little behind on a few payments around here, and, well, we're going to get shut down if I don't come up with a pile of cash ASAP.
Ooh.
How?
I'm begging your pardon, but what about the Sky Cup Grand Prix?
Great idea, Tin Top. Winning that Sky Cup sure would turn things around here. Heck, it might even be the one and only chance to save this place. But no pressure. No, Mr. Fiddles, get off the table! Bad dog! My jambalaya!
Oh my god. So funny.
Hair bottles of fire, I lost. My poor
all she has is her cats and winning. Now, she just has cats. Makes you think.
She also used to have a checkered flag, but now that we have it, the Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena is on the horizon.
Hey, Asha, if that is your real name, guess who also has a fancy jetpack? Max Speed, a.k.a. me. One of my crew members is testing out right now. I do it myself, but I'm very busy being a renegade. You have jetpack experience? Go help him. And then, we can race.
I guess we need to help Max.
Max Speed!
Sorry, Max Speed. Jeez.
Marking the location of Rotorhead on your map.
I've been in these spots.
jetpack for winning races.
Maybe they will for the sequel.
Sequel? To what?
Never mind. Good news. You have completed Rotorhead, which is now unlocked Clover Mines.
Clover Mines.
Racers might want to brush up on their drifting skills before attempting this track.
Absolutely, Parker. Driving on a course shaped like a four-leaf clover is not easy.
Truth be told, Clover Mines is what made me decide to retire from racing. I mean, competing in a race purposefully designed so the competitors crash into each other? Not for me.
And how do you feel about watching a race purposefully designed so the competitors crash into each other?
Vicky, I'm here for it.
Fast speed.
We'll be right back.
wands. Yes. That was easy. Max speed. Bring that up. I got the map. Sure. Why? It's almost an hour, so I have to go to the launch board.
Stoically, Max accepts his loss. Oh no, what if I'm not the hero? What if I'm just a side character? A non-playable character in someone else's journey to becoming a hero?
You're not 13.
Right, Max B. You would be the center of everything if you were a side character. Oh, that's a good point, Max.
Poor Max. I think he's talking to himself. This really shook up his world.
On our current trajectory, Max won't be the last to experience this.
You got that right, buddy.
This checkered flag will join the others on our journey to the Prospecto Valley Grand Brick Arena.
That's all the races here, champ. You can stick around, do some activities, maybe hug some trees.
Or you could leave, because there are still more races. And the whole point of you being here is to win those races. But I will support whatever you decide.
I had a fast travel to Hansburg.
Hansburg. If you like being creeped out, this is the place for you. I admit this place does kind of grow on you after a while, like a rash. But seriously, watch out for creatures that go bump in the night and during races. All terrifying jokes aside, the folks here are just like you and me. They love racing and, hey, look at that castle. I wonder what it costs to heat that place.
Alrighty, there are three races here. Swampus, Spider Spout Hollows, and Flytrap.
Well, this has been an hour, so I have to go, guys. And I'm gonna be a new one. So if you wanna see my latest videos, the link is also in the description below. Go on Twitch, go on Discord. The other two links is also Discord. There are two links in the description below. And Twitter too. The other three links in the description below. If you like my Discord channel and like my server Shine Hunting, post your shinies on my Shine Hunting server on Pokemon Go, Pokemon Scarlet and Violet, Pokemon Scarlet. Really Diamond Shining Pearl and Sword and Shield. Post these on Discord if you guys are doing shinies. And all you guys, don't forget to click the like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. And turn on notifications to notify future videos and content. And thank you for watching. And peace. Welcome to Mystic 405 out.